Every year, on the 1st of December, all Kazakhs celebrate First President's Day. The day celebrates the first presidential elections that were held on the 1st of December 1991 in Kazakhstan after the breakup of the Soviet Union, and honors the first president and the current president. People have parties with their family and friends, with lots of delicious food and drinks. There are also many firework displays in towns and cities across the country.